Here I am, you greedy bastard.
Yeah, more fun, boys.
Yeah, there it is, over there's big ball of poo.
Oh, thanks.
Just, you're welcome to it, mate.
Yeah, thanks.
Down there, Mark, wait down there, can I? Hey! Hey! Somebody
call me
a scouser!
Is
that
anything?
Scouser!
don't be out, Spacey.
You call me a scouser? Is it anyway? I'm from the...
Somebody get me! Hey, over here!
Take my bicycle out of here. It's still really bad in there. You just don't want to go in there.
Calm down. Now, just calm down and tell me what's the matter.
Right. Okay. It all started about 2 days ago.
Yeah, the wife's got a job in Brombury.
It was me and the lads. We were having a cup of tea. The next thing we know, Tess is gone. We couldn't find him. We thought, maybe he's just gone off, you know, like do a bit of shopping or something. He never came back. Basil was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business. So I stood down and said, hey, Basil, how you doing there, hey, mate? And he waved over. And that was it. This thing came out of the shite. And I thought to myself, oh no, how we getting out of this? So I had to hide first. And when I came out, I thought it was all clear. The lads are gone. The bastards didn't help me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like. There's some money up there if you can be asked to get it. See yous.
Flick on. How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn.
Who's that? Can't see anyone. Okay. That's what he wants.